Hello, and welcome back to Ginger Reaper Gaming. This is Sultan Sanctuary, and I am Skeithreaper666. Last time I left off, I was traveling through Hagar's Cavern. Game asked me to me constantly. And as you can see, I am now in an area that is known as the Mire of Stench. Be honest, I tried making a video last night and fuckered up. Went through a whole monologuing thing, getting extremely salty. Turns out I didn't even have OBS up. Yeah, fun for me. But I beat the boss in Hagar's Cavern, which is known as the Disembowed Husk. Made my way here. Honestly, not inherently happy with what went down, but hey. I made progress, even if it wasn't seen. Damn. Hey, who's got the balls? What'd you give me? Hey, oh cool, I can walk through this. I'm just gonna chill right here until my poison meter goes down. I don't wanna be poisoned. Come down here. Later. Seriously. I just struggled to get it back up there. No. I need to check something back in here. I don't remember if I talked to the thief. Because the thief is apparently in here. I remember I talked to the knight. Thank you. hate those motherfuckers. Seriously, it's starting to irritate me. All I want to do is check this. That's starting to really piss me off. I hate these skeleton abominations.
Alright.
I'm scaling it, yes. Damage. Is a thing with the horses. I'm sure I got a horse somewhere. Place. Celtic razor. Jesus. End of that. I like how it says slay your killer, but I'm pretty sure I can't slay gravity. Yeah, no. Nope. Not putting up with it. Can I call that stone leader? Ah! flying ant. Virulent centaur. Stone guy. Oh, it's a flying spider. Thought it was a flying ant. Well then. Dude, do I look like I'm made of money? Seriously, I'm not asking you to heal me. Or save me. Expecting that. Dear God. going that way. Hopefully there ain't nothing important there.
Damn it. Motherfucker.
higher dexterity. That wouldn't hurt me much. Say or die trying, but every time you don't succeed is a death. So why do you no jump? Oh, damn it. I got up there and got my ass handed to me. At least I know to use my wand or whatever that is when I get up there. God damn it. Oh, thank God. Oh, bend on that. Nope. Red hair charm? I don't know, being a ginger, I kind of find that offensive. Not really, but... You make a ginger charm, what the hell? Oh, I had almost enough for another. Oh. No, that ain't cool. No, nope. Mm-mm. Nope. What's over here? I don't want to go to that.
Yeah.
Aha. Opened up. Let's go see how well I do. Yes, I do. You bet your ass I would. That I believe I will call it all for today. Now, if you're liking what you see, please hit that subscribe button, like the video, share them around. We'd appreciate it very much. Game's getting good, even though I did fudge up and miss a boss for the channel. Oh well, tough days. I might go through a new game plus and do it again and upload that boss battle specifically just so it's here. But anyways, on the right we have my last Salt and Sanctuary video, and on the left we have my Momo Dara 3 video. I'll catch all of you next time here on Ginger Reaper Gaming. This is Skeithreaper666 signing off. Have a good day, everybody.